David Lee is always on the lookout for a new way to have fun with cooking. This time we're following David over to the Arbor, where he's been getting some pointers on making miso sauce from the chef there in this culinary caper.